गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. स्टे होम स्टे सेफ. आवर टुडे टॉपिक इज फोटो फ्राइज रीअरेंजमेंट. इन जनरल फ्राइज रीअरेंजमेंट कन्वर्जन ऑफ फिनोलिक एस्टर और एरोमेटिक एस्टर इनटू हाइड्रोक्सी कीटोन्स इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ हीट एंड कैटलिस्ट. सो द जनरल रिएक्शन दिस इज फिनोलिक एस्टर विच ऑल्सो हैव एसिड ग्रुप. सो फिनोलिक एस्टर इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ कैटलिस्ट AlCl3 एंड हीट दैट इज लेविस एसिड कैटलिस्ट एंड हीट हियर एच सेपरेट टू हियर एंड एसिड ग्रुप एंड ऑर्थो एज वेल एज इन पैरा पोजिशन. OH दिस कन्वर्टेड एट ऑर्थो पोजिशन एज वेल एज एट पैरा पोजिशन. दिस इज ऑर्थो दिस इज पैरा मीन्स ए मिक्सचर ऑफ ऑर्थो एंड पैरा हाइड्रोक्सी कीटोन्स फॉर्म बाय इन ए जनरल फ्राइज रीअरेंजमेंट. जनरली एट लोअर टेम्परेचर ऑलवेज पैरा एट हायर टेम्परेचर ऑर्थो इज फॉर्म. बट इन फोटो फ्राइज रीअरेंजमेंट सिमिलर रिएक्शन सिमिलर कन्वर्जन ऑफ फिनोलिक एस्टर इंटू हाइड्रोक्सी कीटोन्स इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ Presence of UV light without catalyst. UV light without catalyst then considered as photo Fries rearrangement. In this rearrangement, intramolecular rearrangement then dissociate when light is absorbed by phenolic ester then it dissociate into radical phenoxide and acyl radical. This is phenoxide radical and acyl radical. Then combine phenoxide and acyl radical by solvent and form solvent case. This solvent case is now here intermediate. This intermediate further proceed by two process, maybe by aromatization, maybe by enolization, and convert into product. But when catalyst remove, heat remove, use now light absorb, it convert into phenoxide radical and acyl radical in after formation of excited state, then ortho, para and also the third product that is phenol. So in this photo Fries rearrangement, ortho, para and phenol also form. Now reaction steps. First, phenolic ester absorb UV radiation, UV light, and transfer into excited state. Then two radicals are formed which via a solvent case and convert into product. So phenolic ester absorb light and transfer into excited state. in excited state. Then formation of two radical, phenoxide and acyl radical, and which combined with solvent case. And solid case is an intermediate. Now, after the formation of intermediate, now the first possibility, if this phenoxide ion free from solvent case, if phenoxide ion only free from solvent case, then it convert into a cuneate form like this. Then hydrogen migrate. At dispersion, bond migrate inside and convert into phenone. The first product. The second, when both radicals are combined and shifted at ortho position in benzoate formation like this. Then hydrogen shifted here, bond shifted here, it converted into ortho product. And the third possibility, it converted into similar cuneate form at para position. Then shifting of hydrogen. And it convert into para product. This is para product. So in photofrize rearrangement, first light absorb, then excited state, then solvent case, and then three products, phenol, ortho and para products are formed. But in general, only ortho and para mixture are formed. Well, important note, a very important note regarding this. If reaction undergoes in gaseous state, then only phenol formed. So in case of only reaction undergoes in gaseous state, only phenol formed, not ortho and para products are formed. This clearly indicates the formation of solvent case in case of solution. So formation of solvent case in case of solution. A few other compounds also show this type of reactions. I will take few examples which also show this type of reaction. Number one, if light absorbed, then similar as shifted here, ortho as shifted here, para, similar ortho and para product with phenol. OH, this convert into SO3R, similar para product, OH, SO3R, and the third converter of phenol as a free of solvent case. Another example, what are the product? Then light, similar product are formed. Similarly, as shifted here, it convert into NS2 group, at acyl group at ortho position, similar acyl group at para position, and in this case, a layer of aniline is formed. So in this case, layer of aniline is formed. The third example I will take, a aryl system. Similar reaction show at ortho as shifted here and it attaches an ortho position. similar perchlorate, and then phenol. So in next lecture we will discuss about photo addition or photo reduction. Thank you.